Over here! Agent! Meet me at the gate. Agent! Follow me!
I need backup!
Jump over it!
Hostile threat detected. Take cover. Got
it, possession!
Coming from behind that barrier!
Incoming hostiles! Keep firing and take them out!
Got it! You see them out! Cover me! Reload it!
Fuck them up. I got you. Fuck. We gotta move.
Gotta
I can't
me.
See
it.
Can you?
You gotta move!
Stay the fuck away!
They keep coming!
You see what that fucker did?
Hold the line! Ah!
Those barricades and have someone radio the patrols to be on the lookout for stragglers. Some of those bastards got away. I didn't expect another attack so soon. You okay? If this keeps up, we're gonna have to relocate. Come on, help me with this. We're stretched too thin to protect everyone here. Not again.
Get to the waterfront!
That can't be right. Distress code. The coordinates for Washington, D.C. How is this possible?
Get down! Everybody get down!
Someone has to stay. We can't just leave these people here. Whatever happened, it needs to be fixed or it's all over. You go! I'll do what I can here. Go!
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
affected your neighbor.
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
It's been 7 months since the outbreak. We still live in fear of the virus, the green poison. The real danger is out there, waiting.
Incoming alert on the SHD emergency channel. Flash priority.
The base of operations is under attack. Hostile forces have breached our southern perimeter. We are in need of immediate assistance. Repeat, need immediate assistance from any nearby agents.
Reloading! And a division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Get that fire out! Good thing you arrived when you did.
I can't wait till the shift is over.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Later.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Started. between good agents and dead agents.
Coming up on the theater settlement, the woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Welcome!
Up to the roof. Odessa's expecting.
Agent, it's always nice to see you.
Hey there.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But
Them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
I know a lot of you feel angry about our closed door policy, but before we can offer sanctuary to strangers, we must take care of ourselves.
I feel safer with you around. Days like this, I miss being stuck in traffic.
They're over here!
Hey!
Blow them away!
I'm ready!
Take smart shots out there.
Watch your side! Make a run for it!
Never liked him anyway.
Gonna look for a better spot! We've done it!
We should keep moving.
Drinking water detected.
I understand that you're all hungry, but we do not tolerate thievery. Taking food from the vegetable patch is forbidden. You've got one chance. Break the rules and you will be expelled from the theater.
Electronic device detected.
Wonderful goddamn day to be alive.
Can't believe I'm still alive.
You're right next to the Grand Washington.
That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What was that?
Hey, I got your back! What the fuck was that?
It came from inside the building!
Coming out of sight! Assume the worst! You think someone's attacking?
You're
the ball.
Dead!
I don't know!
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
He's here.
Radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. You went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up. I just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. debt, you dumb sons of bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. I'm on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Bastard!
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home.
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down as you can. Let me get the theater.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor. Manny, is Odessa on the line?
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. It might help you make more sense of them. Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
And now, for something completely different, a little music to practice.
This city is a dangerous place. Don't walk the streets unarmed. Take care out there, and look out for each other.
Odessa's folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
Come on over and take a look.
Oh, hey, Agent.
I'm Anaya. I'm going to be helping out at the base of operations with equipment fabrication. It's a pleasure to meet you.
We could still end up right back where we were. The worse off.
More dead batteries. Shit. If we can't power our comms, sooner or later it's gonna bite us. We've had some reports of hyenas at Odia's office. Maybe they know something we don't. There's still some useful tech there. Anyway, it's gotta be worth a look.
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's gonna be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
Hey, Agent.
We've lost contact with a few people who've been living in a deserted library around here. We have reports of a lot of hyena activity in the area. Can you check it out?
Heads up. We now have a working barbecue. And better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
If the theater keeps growing, we're gonna need some new sources of food. There's an apartment complex nearby. For a while after the crisis, they grew food in the gardens on the roofs. At least, they did until the hyenas came. Those gardens could be what we're looking for. I think it's about time we took them back.
Are looking for white willow bark. They say it's supposed to help with headaches and work as a steam reducer. So I guess if you see a willow tree, steal some of the bark and bring it back to the medics.
New residents are not permitted to carry firearms inside the settlement. Please remove your weapons and prepare for a spot check.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Radio with Carrie. To the division agent who got Eleanor back from the hyenas, it's my honor to tell you that she is back home, safe and sound. I hope I speak for the entire settlement when I say thank you.
Yes,
for bringing our girl back
to the weather can be relentless up here.
Next song,
remember
take your mind off your
troubles. And if you feel dizzy or fatigued, get undercover and rest.
Want a deal? I want a deal too.